Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to open any programs in Windows 10 or how to open MS Word, that is Microsoft Office Word 2007, or simply Word 365 or Excel or any program in Windows 10. So you can open any programs in three ways. So the first one is you can use the search bar. This is the search option which is located in the taskbar. Just type the program name, that is Word. See, I have two Word, that is a Word 365 and another is Microsoft Office Word 2007. If I press enter, then Word 365 opens. If I see, now only Microsoft Office Word 2007 appears here. If you wish to open Excel, simply type Excel or Excel 365. And if you want to open Excel, MS Office Excel 2007, just you need to add 2007. And then press enter on the keyboard or press open button here. Whatever program you want to open, just type here the program name or app name. And the second process is you can use the start button, which is located extremely bottom of the left corner. This is the start button, which looks like a Windows key button. Now you need to press start button and then you need to search the program that you want to open. And programs are appeared alphabetically here, so it is easy to find out the program. This is the Microsoft Office. Simply, and then you need to click Microsoft Office Word 2007 or Microsoft Office Word, Office PowerPoint 2007, Microsoft Excel. If you want to open Word 365, simply scroll down to bottom and then you need to click Word. This is the Word. Or if you want to open Excel 365, simply switch to this Excel. This is the Excel, just click on the Excel. Whatever programs you want to open, you can find out from the application available here. You can also use Cortana. This is the talk to Cortana. You can talk with the Cortana to find anything from your device. Cortana is a digital personal assistant that helps you to find virtually anything on your device. Simply click the Cortana button. Open Microsoft Word. Word. Open Word. Open Word. Since the internet is slow,
yeah. Which one do you want?
Say. You just need to select this one. In this way you can open any programs using Cortana also. So there are three ways to open any programs in Windows. So thank you very much for watching this video. Also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.